1989 to 2010. It has been long 20 years. The Bangladesh Air Force activities that were recorded in 35mm colored celluloid were about to go into oblivion during the span of 20 years. But in a land where history never stops speaking, in a land where history keeps floating fearlessly across the free air in the peaceful lap of the azure sky, is it possible for such invaluable treasures get lost so easily? On 22nd February 2010, the Training Directorate of Air Force Headquarters rescued this almost in ruins 17,000 feet negative and took proper steps for its preservation. Because of the timely and rapid steps of action of the Training Directorate, and after a tireless effort of 11 months, and by the overall assistance of Film Development Corporation, the negatives were washed by ultrasonic film cleaner and brought into being once again. It took one long year of time to recover, re-record, and edit the almost damaged film. These negatives are probably the last recorded in 35mm celluloid full-fledged documentary on Bangladesh Air Force. In this documentary, the formation of Bangladesh Air Force, the training of the officers and airmen, the contemporary operations of Air Force of that time, its maintenance and official activities were recorded with minute details. In this historical documentary, operations of MiG-21, F-6, Fugger CM-170, Mi-8 helicopters were lastly recorded. The film was recorded on the bombing of fighter plane and helicopters. The operation of transport planes and parachute jumps were really risky, challenging, expensive, and overall very exciting. This documentary was made by 17,000 feet colored negative, which is now 2,873 feet long and contains 29 minutes duration. 35mm is the original print of this film. All the other associated color, black and white films have been sent by Bangladesh Air Force to Bangladesh Film Archives in Shahbag, Dhaka for preservation. The record that we have at the moment is a digital format of the original film. One very noticeable thing in the film is that the sequences that were recorded in it present the condition of Bangladesh Air Force 20 years back. If we keep the present condition of Bangladesh Air Force in mind and then watch this film, then we will realize the advancement of Bangladesh Air Force.